50 years after independence, we're still talking about zoning, is reflective of the fact that Nigeria still wallows in a state of Mendicantian statism, cankerous tribalism, ethnocentric chauvinism, syphilitic parochialism, epileptic nepotism, cataleptic paracboism, and state brigandage of the bluest dye.